Dragon Armory Airsoft. I'm Copperhead, and today we have an airsoft gameplay out of the war zone. This field is a pretty fun field where you get a lot of contact with the enemy. So, sit back and relax as we pelt some people with BBs. First game of the day is Capture the Flag. Our plan is to move up to the north side of the field and break east to get behind the enemy and capture their flag. Now, there was a bit of confusion on how the game was played, but that will come up in a little bit.
Alright, cover me, I'm coming! Watch it. Alright, go back, we'll hold this position. Go! Alright, cover me, Eli. Oh no! Alright, watch him, Eli!
Alright, I've managed to get up in the top of the building. From here, I have an excellent vantage point of the field, which means I can pretty much stop all enemy movement, which gives us a better chance at capturing the flag. I'm also in radio contact with another player, so me and him coordinate where we want to put him on the battlefield. This played a huge role in us managing to get the flag.
I got a nice visual on the surroundings. Everybody's over here. John's in the weeds. I've got him. He's not moving up, but he's got me pinned down.
Now, if you guys notice there, our sight actually blinked out to allow a hit marker on an enemy player and then threw back in. This is something weird with our editing program. I don't really know why it won't let me put hit markers over our sights, so we will be working that out in the future.
We got Clancy and we got Andrew on my side. Over here.
Alright, I managed to get radio contact with my radio buddy. I'm now making my way over him so we can push through the wooded flank. So we successfully pushed through the enemy's flank, but let me sum up what just happened right here, or what is happening. Well, pretty much we were wondering where in the world is the flag, and yes, where is the flag? It's supposed to be right here in front of us. Well, we figured out one of our friendly players managed to snatch it and get a few paces away from the area, so we got that figured out. But then there was a little confusion on how and where to take the flag by the enemy team, and so there's a bit of confusion there. No reason to see that bit of the video, but now games have changed to a game called Alamo, as we like to call it, where basically we just have to take out as many players inside of a building in a certain amount of time. I decided to go around the rear in a less direct approach. Due to the massive amount of rain we've been getting in this area, it's just mud and water back here, so it's kind of hard to move through. Besides changes, now my turn to defend the building. Recognize it? You should. Now defending this building was pretty easy. As long as nobody attacked from the rear, we were pretty good. So it was a pretty laid back game, but still pretty fun just to defend the building. Now obviously the enemies have picked up on the fact that they need to get to the rear of the building. If they can, they have our weak spot. So, as long as I keep him pinned down in that brush, we're doing good.
Yeah, watch out, there's somebody over there. Yeah, we got a guy coming around here. In those trees. He's closer than... Alright, I need to... This is my right.
No, I was talking about this side.
Okay, so they're all going over.
That would be east over there.
Yeah, that's east.